stop by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. If we don't get them back, we're going to get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci Canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate. Captain Darcy's Deepwater Diploma. Cultivating your associates. Go to the airport. I'll tell you all about it. See, today we're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific Country Club. Apparently an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A-game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me. just called. The cars are already going up in smoke. Go, go, go! School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Right, based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. You can hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works. My life's not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's going to buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
You, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too.
See that, right? Hydras will back off rather than lose face in front of them. Just get over the line. Fun as it's been, let's say we put this rivalry to bed. The head honcho of that money laundering outfit we've been scrapping with is on some mega secure yacht not far from here. And I found us a sub we can use to dip under his defenses. Head over there and get it. We're going down under, so to speak. Thank you. you're coming doesn't mean this is going to be easy. They're really dug in. So you can expect mines once you reach the critical depth. Just take it slow. Stick around this crime scene.